major aspect of corporate business. In that, in unit number 1, the section 2, you can also call it in unit 1, chapter 2. So here, section 2, that is law relating to trust. Many a times you may hear or you may see number of trust around you. You can see many charitable trust, many education related trust, or many other trust. So, if you want to start trust, or if any person wanted to make a trust, at that time he cannot make trust without any rules and regulations. Any person just think about सवारी विचार आई हो या फिर ट्रस्ट बना हो सांझे में पर ट्रस्ट बनाया हो this is not possible to make a trust that particular person or that particular group of person have to follow some rules and regulations what are the rules how they can create trust and what are the main provisions related to trust it will be discussed in this section So, in your book, on the page number 11, there is section 2, that is law relating to trust. That, let's start question number 6. So, in your examination, very few days are left. So, we will see only some important questions in this. Time. But if we will get more time, we will discuss more questions further. That important question will be discussed in this time. After that, if we will get the time, we will discuss more questions. So here, the question number 6 on the page number 11. What is trust?
ग्रुप मार्केट ट्रस्ट बना मार्केट से एमबी तभी बेनिफिशियरी
चाहे लोन हो या नहीं हो, से फॉर एग्जांपल इफ एनी चैरिटेबल ट्रस्ट इज टू बी क्रिएटेड एट दैट जो तुम्हारो मान कोई एक ग्रुप तुमने नक्की कर दीजिए हो सके अनाथ बालक माटे नो ट्रस्ट से अथवा कोई गरीब व्यक्ति माटे नो ट्रस्ट से एट दैट दैट पर्टिकुलर ग्रुप इज फाइन बट whom you are going to give the benefits that is not clear. ગરીબો કયા છે અગાઉ તમે લખી કર્યું નહીં અને અગાઉ તમે લખી કર્યું હોય તો તમારો ઓબ્જેક્ટિવ ક્લિયર કરેલો ના તો એ વસ્તુ તમારે શું નક્કી સૌથી પહેલા તમારે જોવાના છે ટ્રસ્ટી અને બેનિફિટ આ બે વચ્ચે એક રિલેશનશિપ છે એમને જે છે ટ્રસ્ટ તરીકે ઓળખવામાં આવે છે ધ લો રિલેટિવ ટુ ટ્રસ્ટ ઇન ઇન્ડિયા is contained in the Indian Trust Act 1882. The Indian Trust Act. Indian Trust Act 1882. A Trust Act which is कोई पण ट्रस्ट ने लागू पड़े छे हाल में मान कोई पण व्यक्ति ट्रस्ट क्रिएट करवो इफ एनी पर्सन वांट्स टू क्रिएट ट्रस्ट एट दैट टाइम द इंडियन ट्रस्ट एक्ट 1882 इज इंपोजिंग ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर ट्रस्ट नाउ इफ वी सी द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्रस्ट इन द कॉमन वर्ड इन द जनरल सेंस इट मींस देयर इज मेकिंग थ्री पर्सन आर द फर्स्ट इज ऑथर सेकंड इज ट्रस्टी Third is benefits. The main person is author. The owner of any property is called author. In further we will discuss what is author. Then we will see another choice. Then the trust. Trustee is also called the trustee. Which is a author and beneficiary. Our only one thing is the main person. This is the connection between author and beneficiary. And beneficiary. Is the group or person who directly get the benefits or for whom this trust is to be created. As per section 3 of the Indian Trust Act 1882, section 3 in the Indian Trust Act in the a word is a meaning of knowledge. A trust is an obligation in extent to the ownership of property and arising out of confidence Imposed and accepted by the owner. Look, it is the obligation. Obligation means responsibility. Gujarati mein obligation matter word ka use kiya jata hai. Jawabdari. Ek prakar ki jawabdari hai je transfer karwana aave chhe. By whom the obligation is to be transferred? The obligation is transferred by the author to the trust. And trustee must accept that obligation. कोई व्यक्ति ये चीज़ खाली obligation transfer कर दी तो तब trustee क्या मिलता है? मानो कि हम कोई property को मालिक मानते हैं, owner को रहते हैं, author of any property, and I am transfer any property to any person. At that time, that particular person or that particular trustee must accept that transfer at that time trust is to be created. Accepted by the owner or declared and accepted by him for the benefit of another or of another in the owner. It means if any person is there who transfer the property maybe in cash also to the another person and that person is accepted that authority that responsibility that is for the trust. Now, here the meaning of these words are given in your book. Let's discuss that word. The first of all, it is given author. What is author? So, author means the person who deposits or declares the confidence is called the author of the trust. He is the person who transfers his property in favor of another, that is trustee, for the purpose of creation of trust. He is also known as settler of the trust. Look, here they have said the person who reposes or declares the confidence is called the owner. It means the owner of any property who put trust on the trustee and transfer his property to the trustee, that person called the owner. कोई व्यक्ति से मान के आपने जो बैंक संस्था ने जो है मोटा वाले को होता है तो ये व्यक्ति डोनर हो छे दाता हो छे અને ડોનર પોતાનું જે છે એ અમુક મિલકત કે ટ્રસ્ટી ને જે છે આપતો એટ ધેટ ટાઈમ ધેટ પર્ટીક્યુલર ડોનર ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ઓથર એન્ડ ધેટ પર્સન હુ એક્સેપ્ટ ધેટ ઓર ડોનેશન ધેટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ટ્રસ્ટી એન્ડ ટ્રસ્ટી મેક ફોર કમાશ તો જે પ્રોપર્ટી ના માલિક હોય છે કે માલિક ને ધ ઓનર ઓફ ધ પ્રોપર્ટી ઇઝ કોલ્ડ એ ઓથર હિયર ધ સેકન્ડ વર્ડ ફોર ઓથર ઇઝ સેટલમેન્ટ ઓફ ધ ટ્રસ્ટ ઇટ મીન્સ હી સેટલ ધ ટ્રસ્ટ ફોર હી પુટ ટ્રસ્ટ ઓન અનધર પર્સન ધેટ અનધર પર્સન ઓન હુમ ધ ટ્રસ્ટ ઇઝ ટુ બી ઇમ્પોર્ટ ધેટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ટ્રસ્ટી એન્ડ ધ પર્સન હુ પુટ ધ ટ્રસ્ટ ઓર But the owner of any property that is called that person called the owner. Now, the second word is trust. So, the person who accepts the confidence is called the trustee. The person who accepts the trust, it means if any person is offered transfer his trust or impose any trust to any other person. And the person who accept the trust, that accepted person or that the person who accept the trust, that is called the trustee. Je vyakti e trust je mukvama aavyo chhe emne accept kare chhe to e accept karna vyakti ne trustee tarike olkhvama aave chhe. He is the person who administers the property in accordance with the will of the author of trust. Look, the trustee is only an administrator. He is not a owner of any property. He is just an administrator of that particular property. In the property, in accordance with the will of the owner of trust. Look, here, when author transfer any property for any case to the trustee, at that time, there is a subject of that trust is clear in advance. And the trustee always used that particular money or property by object that is created earlier. જે અગાઉથી જે ઓબ્જેક્ટ જે હેતુ નક્કી કરવામાં આવેલો છે એના મુજબ જ ટ્રસ્ટી જે છે હાલમાં હોય છે એ પોતાની રીતે ચાલી શકે નહીં અથવા એક વખત માનો કે પ્રોપર્ટી ટ્રાન્સફર થઈ ગઈ હવે આની અંદર ખરેખર જો ટ્રસ્ટી શું કરવું પડે છે તો કે માનો કે કોઈ ઓનર છે કોઈ પ્રોપર્ટી છે કોઈ વ્યક્તિ તો એ વ્યક્તિ પોતાની પ્રોપર્ટી એ ટ્રસ્ટના નામે કરી દેવાની હોય છે તો હવે જે ઓથર છે પોતે ઓનર એટલો રહેતો નથી હવે એ પોતાની ઓનરશીપ નથી તો એનું મતલબ એવું નથી કે ટ્રસ્ટી જે છે એનું ઓનર થઈ ગયો જે ટ્રસ્ટી જે વ્યક્તિ છે અથવા ટ્રસ્ટ જે મંડળ છે એ ટ્રસ્ટી ખાલી શું છે કે એ એક ખાલી એડમિનિસ્ટ્રેટર છે એ માત્ર જે ટ્રસ્ટી દ્વારા એનું છે જે ઓથર દ્વારા એનું ટ્રસ્ટ મૂકવામાં આવે છે ધ ટ્રસ્ટી ઇઝ ઓન્લી એન એડમિનિસ્ટ્રેટર The trustee is the only administrator of that particular property. Beneficiary, the former person for whose benefits the confidence is accepted or trust is created is called the beneficiary. Beneficiary means for whom trustee accepted the trust or the group or the persons for whom that particular trust is to be created. Say for example, if any education trust is to be created, at that time, all the students who will be studying in that particular school, that is for the benefits. So, एक साला नहीं है, मानो कि साला को trust बनाना मारो उसे, आपने मोटा बारी जाता है, तो फैमिली साला से तो ग्रांटी में साला में मोटा बारी trust को हुई है, right? Trust को दिया हुई है, એ શું કરે તો કે એમના માટે બેનિફિશિયરી કોણ કહેવાય તો કે માનો જે મેઇન વ્યક્તિ છે જે દાતા છે દેટ ઇઝ ઓથર ડોનર ઇઝ એન ઓથર એના પછી કોણ તો કે જે ટ્રસ્ટી હોય એમને એક્સેપ્ટ કરેલો છે ટ્રસ્ટ દેટ ઇઝ ટ્રસ્ટી ઓલ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ વિલ બી ધ બેનિફિશિયરી ઓફ ધ ટ્રસ્ટ The beneficiary may be certain identified person or may be public or section of public. It means that may be a identified person, means that कोई हकीकत नहीं तो कि कोई persons के या group of persons में कोई बड़े हो सके. Trust property. The subject matter of trust is called trust property, which is cash or movable or immovable property. If it is cash, it is also called as trust property. Look, here three words is given. The trust property. What is trust property? The author transfer his property to the trust. That whole property is called trust property. That could be money. When you say cash, ma'am, how much is it? What kind of money is it? The cash, ma'am, how much is it? Trust money, 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 money. Or that particular thing could be movable or immovable property. What is movable or immovable property? Movable properties are those which can be moved from one place to another place. जे प्लेस जे एक जगह है कुछ जगह ट्रांसफर कर सकता है जो बंदी प्रॉपर्टी है मूवेबल प्रॉपर्टी है कैसे से फॉर एग्जांपल कोई एक शख्स द्वारा कोई एक हॉस्पिटल में 10 एम्बुलेंस आपवामां आवे छे इफ एनी पर्सन और एनी ट्रस्ट गिवन 10 एम्बुलेंस टू एनी हॉस्पिटल दैट ऑल एम्बुलेंस कैन बी ट्रांसफर्ड फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस दैट इज कॉल्ड मूवेबल प्रॉपर्टी और any trust or any author given any building to any trust koi vyakti je che ek building ke liye che aapko maal to zameen aapko maal that building can not be moved from another yes say so that building can called immovable property pe koi pun na ho that particular property could be in cash that may be movable or immovable property now the fifth one instrument of trust. Instrument of trust is basically a document that is created by the trust. Instrument declaring or creating the trust is called the instrument of trust. It is also known as trust deed. As we know what is deed. अपने जैसे partnership के अंदर partnership deed जो है वो जैसे कई इस तरह के दस्तावेज पहले हो तो ट्रस्ट के अंदर पर जो दस्तावेज है any document which is created by the trust as per the rules and regulations in written form that is called the partnership deed. Sorry, that is called the trust deed or that also known as instrument of trust. Now the main question that is. If we analyze the definition of trust, we may find the following essential in any trust. Now, the next page, on the page number 12, there is the first is given. Trust is an obligation. Look, the first part is given. Trust is an obligation. Obligation is annexed to the property. extinction of trust, the owner of the trust has to transfer certain property or money in favor of the trustee. The obligation of the trustee is associated or annexed to the trust property transfer in his favor. It means when any trust is to be created for creation of any trust, the author has to transfer some property to the trust. So it is basically in annexed. Annexed means sudharana. एक प्रकार प्रॉपर्टी or the ownership of the property is transferred to the trust. Look, here one thing must be clear in your mind. The ownership of that particular property is transferred to the trust, not the trust. एक ट्रस्टी के कोई व्यक्ति ने ट्रांसफर करवाना नहीं है, एक जो ट्रस्ट है एक ट्रस्ट ने ट्रांसफर करवाना आवश्यक है. Now the third word is confidence. Obligation imposed on the trustee arises out of confidence reposed by the author or trust. Obligation which is imposed by the author to the trustee, it is basically a confidence. कोई व्यक्ति को कहना है ना कि तुम्हारे पास कोई ट्रस्टी कोई प्रॉपर्टी से इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉपर्टी whom you will transfer that particular property. हमें कौन ट्रांसफर कर सकता है? एक ऐसा व्यक्ति है जे प्रॉपर्टी ने जे ऑब्जेक्ट विच से ऑब्जेक्ट मुझे हुआ कहे सकते. कोई पर व्यक्ति ने तुम्हें ट्रांसफर कर सकते हो नहीं. कोई पर व्यक्ति ने यू कैन नॉट ट्रांसफर एनी पर्सन. कोई व्यक्ति ने जे मानो के तुम्हारे कोई आजूबाजू व्यक्ति से कोई पारो से कोई फ्रेंड से तू जाने को से तो तुम्हें एक ने सीधे ट्रांसफर कर दे सकते हो मोस्टली नहीं. सुतम लगे ए जारे कोई व्यक्ति ने बीजा व्यक्ति को कॉन्फिडेंस कि जे ऑब्जेक्ट की माटे ट्रस्ट बनावा मारे छे ए ट्रस्ट में ये ऑब्जेक्ट को फुलफिल कर सके छे एट दैट टाइम दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग और दैट पर्टिकुलर प्रॉपर्टी विल बी ट्रांसफर. सो इट इज बेसिकली अ ट्रस्ट. दिस इज बेसिकली अ कॉन्फिडेंस पुट ऑन ट्रस्ट बाय द ऑथर. नाउ फॉर एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस obligation of the trustee to manage the trust property arises only if the trustee accepts the confidence report by the author of trust on him. So this is the most important thing. When any trustee, when any author put trust on any person, at that time the another person which is trustee must accept that particular confidence. कोई व्यक्ति एक ऑफर है जे बीजा व्यक्ति ने પોતાની પ્રોપર્ટી અથવા પોતાનો ટ્રસ્ટ પોતાનો કોન્ફિડન્સ ટ્રાન્સફર કરેલો છે તો સામેવાળા વ્યક્તિએ એ ટ્રસ્ટને એક્સેપ્ટ કરેલો હોવો જોઈએ તો જ એ જે ટ્રસ્ટ બને છે. કે કોઈ પણ વ્યક્તિ નામ તો તમને એ સાથે તમારે કોઈ પણ વ્યક્તિને કોઈ પણ વ્યક્તિનું નામ નથી લખ્યું કે જે તે વ્યક્તિ ટ્રસ્ટી છે એવું નામ ટ્રસ્ટ ડીડીની અંદર તમારે જે ट्रांसफर करना है किसी ने कि ऑथर अने जे एक्सेप्ट करना है दैट इज ट्रस्टी आ बंदे की सिग्नेचर हो. व्हेन ट्रस्टी पुट द सिग्नेचर ऑफ यूजर एट दैट टाइम दे से दैट दैट पर्टिकुलर पर्सन दैट पर्टिकुलर ट्रस्टी एक्सेप्ट द कॉन्फिडेंस. सामान्य व्यक्ति एक्सेप्ट करे तो जे छे ट्रस्ट बने छे ट्रस्ट प्रॉपर्टी. As we already discussed, what is a trust property? Trust property means anything that transferred by the author, which is maybe in cash or maybe in movable or immovable property. That is called the trust property. Now, when author transfers that property to the trust, at that time the ownership of that particular property is now of trust. अरे ये author से ये कोई जरूरी नहीं है. मालिक को तो नहीं, अगर जो ट्रस्ट चाहिए ट्रस्ट है वो मालिक को ही चाहिए. ना अगर अपन आप तरीके से डिस्कस करेंगे तो इसे ना द पर्सन फॉर हुम बेनिफिट द कॉन्फिडेंट इज एक्सेप्टेड फॉर ट्रस्ट इज क्रिएटेड इज कॉल्ड द बेनिफिट फॉर दोस फॉर हुम दैट पर्टिकुलर ट्रस्ट इज टू बी क्रिएटेड दैट होल ग्रुप इज कॉल्ड एज अ बेनिफिशियरी द बेनिफिशियरी मे बी सर्टेन आइडेंटिफाइड पर्सन और पर्संस और मे बी पब्लिक और section of the public interest. The beneficiary is that particular group of person that is identified earlier. Now, object of person. Object of person. Every trust is created for certain defined, certain definite objects. The objects for which the trust is created is also as objects of the trust. However, no trust can be created for the objects which is which the law treats as unlawful objects too. Every trust is created for some objective. No trust can be created without any objective. कोई कोई objective होगा तो trust मान के तुमने इच्छा करके खाली आपने बता साथ में मनी के रही है ना माने मुझे चेक ट्रस्ट बना के दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल व्हेन एनी पर्सन वांट्स टू क्रिएट अ ट्रस्ट एट दैट टाइम द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दैट ट्रस्ट इज टू बी इज क्लियर बाय एवरीवन इट इज बताना माने एक क्लियर हुआ जो है कि सेना माने को ऑब्जेक्टिव शुरू हो जाए ये ऑब्जेक्टिव अगर भी क्लियर हो जाए सदा एनी पर्सन कैन नॉट मेक एनी ट्रस्ट which is illegal. The illegal way of doing trust and I said to nothing. And last, instrument of trust or trust deed. Trust is usually created by a written instrument which is known as an instrument of trust. Look, the written instrument that is also called the document of an trust that is called a trust deed trust deed tarike je hoga hum aave that is instrument of trust or trust deed enna hoga trust kari sakenge abe hamare ke chiko trust bana lo se to one want to make an trust at that time sena mujhe pata hai sakta hai tumhara trust je at that time you must have any written component any written document and that written document is called as a trust deed it may be a will of it may be a will of the person or it may be any other known testamentary instrument however there may be oral trust also in some cases trust obligation arises by implication without any instrument of trust sometimes it may happen that there is a oral trust koi sake but bahut acha cases mein hoti hai most of the time it is necessary to make your instrument or make trust deed which mostly in written form so this is basically a essential in trust and today we have discussed some basic points related to trust in that introduction meaning and five words and after the essential of the trust has been discussed now in next video we will see more